Hey everyone, it's Rich Soderquist with Real Sweet Outdoors. This is a fishing report for South Haven, Lake Michigan and the Black River for the week of 3/2022. Occasionally they're getting whitefish off the pier. They're also getting steelhead. The main fish that's in the river right now being caught are the spring steelhead run. They're being caught with a variety of plugs and drifted with spawn. Also, some fish are being taken off the pier with spawn sacks. And the annual sucker run has started.